first introduce him. This is John Lennon. He was the ex-Beatles member. And they are he was born in England. And he was a famous songwriter, musician. What relates to the song facts that we are going to learn today, it's Imagine. However, the history of the song, John Lennon's wife was a Japanese woman, Yoko Ono. And she also helped or supported him to write songs. Imagine, credit goes to her because when there was a war in Japan, they were very hungry. I mean that his wife and his and her brother, they were very hungry, and his brother always cried that they need food. What she decided to do, she decided to imagine the menu with food. She drew the menu with the food and showed him. And they imagined that they are in a restaurant, they are eating this food, all this food. So it comes from just like difficult times of people, how they suffered from hunger, how they struggled, and how they tried to stay safe or to stay. First task, Bayan, please read the first task. What do you need to do?
Listen to the song and tell what the general idea of the song is.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Be careful, pay attention to the general idea of the song. Okay? So, let's start it.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us.
Good. The second task, Arujan, please read what you need to do.
Watch the words with their transcriptors and identify.
Identify.
Identify what they're like to.
Mm-hmm. No? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Pronoun.
Good. So Zaya, how many words are there?
10.
10 words and their transcriptions. Yes. Okay. What parts of speech are mentioned?
First.
Three parts of speech. What are they?
Noun,
verb, and pronoun. Yes. Okay. Right now, what you need to do, you have 2 minutes. You should match the words with the transcriptions, like 1A to B. You can write a text to the chat. The first three ones get good marks. After that, we'll discuss what parts of speech they relate to. Now, get started. Move to the next task, this one. Task three, just read the instruction first.
Listen again and a few implicit words or phrases.
Phrases, yes. So there you can see points or dots maybe. You should listen to the song and write the missing phrases. Okay?
Yes.
So let me play it you... Good, let's check. Yes, right, good. So, how would you read this word?
This. There is.
But what's the difference between this one and this one? This one is there is.
There's.
Yes, this one is that, that. You should pronounce the that.
Yes.
Why do you think it's a little bit noisy. Someone is making some noise. Okay, so here you see that we have just removed these phrases or these words. Why? because this was a little bit pronounced not clearly in the song. So let us focus on them. Right now, we are going to listen to these extracts. First, how the singer or John Lennon pronounces these phrases. Could you hear?
Yes.
Yeah.
What did he say?
There's.
Yes.
There's.
Next one.
Above
us, right? You see, he didn't say above us, he's above us, right?
Stress syllable.
Nothing to kill or die for.
Nothing to kill.
Is it clear or was it nothing? Nothing.
Yes.
Nothing to kill or die for.
How does he pronounce nothing?
Nothing to kill.
Nothing to kill, yes.
Right.
Okay, this.
But I'm not.
Right, but I'm not, yes. But not he doesn't pronounce, but I'm not, but I'm not.
Yeah.
Right. Mm-hmm. The next task, the last task, I would like here, Nurai, read the instruction. What do you need to do?
Find sentences which might have some grammar mistakes or the constructions there is, are, is not used.
Mm-hmm. So what you need to do, there you can see the song lyrics. There might be some grammar mistakes with there is, there are construction. Or in some lines, the constructions there is, there are is missed, though they are not used. So you have about 2 minutes, think of it and write out, okay? The time is over, let's get started. So in your opinion, what possible mistakes are possible grammar mistakes? Any fallacies? Uh-huh, first, please, Dimash.
Imagine there are no countries because country is plural.
Okay. So, and then just any other mistakes? With the reserve? Okay, good. And then can you just identify the sentences in which the reserve should be used or can be used?
There is no hell.
Yes.
There is no hell. So let me just okay then.
After
there is nothing to
there
kill
is
all time.
Fine. Any other options?
There is no heaven.
There is no.
No heaven, but it's no already heaven. Here. This.
There are no possessions.
There are no possessions. This.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
There is no need.
There's no need. Greed and hunger thing. Good. Now, guys, your homework. Thank you for your participation. We are lack of time. What you need to do? First is reading the song lyrics. Proper reading. Reading correctly all the words and the phrases, how we train today. Secondly, learn the lyrics by heart so that for the next time we could sing together.
dream, a song to sing. Help me call.
The theme of our presentation is ABBA. History. ABBA was a Swedish pop music group formed in Stockholm in 1972, consisting of Annie Frida, Frida Lindstedt, Björn Ulvaeus, Benny Andersson and Anette Folskog. They became one of the most commercially successful acts in the history of popular music. The band was founded by musicians Björn Ulvaeus and Benny Andersson. They first met in the summer of 1966. At the concert, Benny met the singer Annie Frid Lindstedt. At the same time, Björn heard on the radio how Anette Folskog was singing and decided to invite her to the group. All four began singing together in November 1970. 1974, 1977 first international successes, 1974 Eurovision winners, 1978 and 1979 peak of popularity June 18. In 1976, ABBA performed in front of the King of Sweden on the eve of the royal wedding in February. 1977, they made their first UK.
ABBA sold over 375 million records. It makes them the fourth popular group. The greatest hits of ABBA are Source, He's Your Brother, Honey, Honey, People Need Love, Another Town, Another Train, Mamma Mia, Waterloo, and so others. Money, Money was the second worldwide hit from ABBA. The song became a number one. And the famous song Honey, Honey was taken for musical Mamma Mia. By the end of 1982, the members of ABBA were taking a break from the group and starting to explore other projects.
You can take the future. listen as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counting. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough.
I'm fine, thank you, and you?
Okay, I'm fine too, thank you very much. So let's take our listening task today. It is the song, which is those called
You Gotta you gotta be.
You Gotta Be. How do you understand this phrase? What does it mean?
You will be.
Like, will be.
In the future, yes.
In the future.
You should be.
Should be.
Yes.
Gotta be.
It's not advice for you to...
Yes. Okay, there are some more contractions which we have to... to find their synonyms. The phrases which mean the same, you see, from the song. So, try to think.
Okay,
others take a different view.
Yes,
others take a different view.
Yes, you are right. Have a look. So what does it mean? It means that the one idea or one thought we can express in different ways. Yeah? Yeah. So, now, as the last sentences, everyone has different views, different opinions, yeah? Yeah. Now, let's see.
I like to make you share, of course. Your tears, yes, sometimes they really hurt us, yeah? Okay, third one, don't worry about showing your emotions, please.
Don't be ashamed to cry.
Don't be ashamed to cry, yes. Sometimes we need, yeah?
Yes.
To cry, to say something, yeah? Yes. To be, to feel ourselves more easy. Fourth one, learn from your parents. Okay, so.
So, read your book to your father
and
your book to your mother's name.
Rhyme words. Let us find some words to the word, for example, class.
Bus.
Bus. Oh, okay. What else?
What else?
Grass. Why not?
Grass. Catch.
Catch. Glass.
Catch.
No. Class.
Glass.
Glass. Also, yes. Glass. Okay, why not?
You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm.
your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Trying to keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. My, oh my, eh, eh, eh. You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together.
Okay.
All I know, all I know, no.
Не-не, ну давайте вот так вот. Будем вот так вот снимать вас. И хотя бы вот так вот на перекос.
Ну типа, а потом вот так вот сделаем, да?
Может,